Fuck me, Dad, it's been a while. It's been 7 months. Like, fuck me, Dad, dude. It's been a while, cunt.
Look at that!
Since we last met, we had 7 months documentary off. Like, you know what I mean. But now the documentary is back. So, yeah. I got me tattoos. Also, I'm the boss of the broads. And yeah, basically, you know. YOLO. Shit. Let's connect.
Never complain.
Next.
Machiavellian is.
Next. 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 Hey boss. Yeah, what's up? I'm sending you, like I'm sending some people to you. I need you to rob a bank. Got it. Okay, see ya. I send some people now. Okay, got it, kid. Got it. Cool, see you, boss. See ya. Get in. Dan. Don. Boss. You heard, boss? Oh, I didn't mean to say rob a bank. I mean rob a shop. Cool, fair enough. Can I rob any shop? Yeah, it's up to you. Okay, see ya. See ya. Have another join. Get the fuck out of here now. Give me your money! Hurry the fuck up! Hurry up, dude! Get on it! Go, 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 go! Get in! Go, go, go! Move the fuck!
Prison and you've been in it a long winter and dead snitches. Come here and say it's no different. niggas don't hate me just for the simple fact they know that I'm a rider. I got a hell of a aim. I keep on carrying your name. I swear ain't nobody gon' find you. When I can lift it, I'm quick to take it. When I'm soft, and niggas can't hold me cause I'm behind you. Me and Chili in your city with a couple 9 minutes. You better stay in line, bro. Cause if I walk it, I'm talking. You know we walk up and pop it. My love is sound of gunfire, bro. Right now we smacking them with platinum and they hate it cause we made it. That's what we keep at iron for. I represent it cause I'm in it. You keep me until I finish. Super now they can't stop us. And I admit it, I live it. I knock the ball off and pivot with this motherfucking job, bro.
There's a boat.
My 20 inches spinning, you always see me grinning. And you hear niggas call me grinding. They hit me with them bricks.
Go! Got it.
I'm out of town, they can't find me. When I come back around, man, I'ma back them down. I run up, busting that tech, man. If you ain't got a gun, then you can't fucking run. My advice is you hit the tech, man.
First things unleaded, and niggas still hating and that's sympathetic. Say that you real, but you really pretending. Split your re-up on my motherfucking pendant. Bitch, I'm going up and you getting offended.
Bitch, I'm going up and this shit be expensive. San Antonio trap, I'm straight out of Texas. You claim you a rapper, I eat you for breakfast. This be a Benz, this ain't no Lexus. How you unplug, but got no connection. Who she want fuck, I use no protection. I'm nothing no butt, that bitch got you stressing.
Right on time, bitch, I stay with my weapon. And you ain't gonna let me fuck with you weapon. Tell you my problems, I
should
be like a goblin, bitch, they can't accept it.
Go.
So why is you texting? I fuck on a friend and don't make it to flex.
Fuck on a friend and that bitch getting mad. I'm on
go, Bush!
Stay in my bag, and stay on my hip, and stay with my mans. I came up from Knicks, I came up from Grams. Hop in the whip on the way to get lettuce. Loading my clip, got a rock it, they jealous. Keep me on strap like my name is Ellen. And no, I'm not fruity, I'll pop at your melon.
I'm so drunk, I can earn for a month. Any nigga pop shit, go to the truck. These punks start shit, bring it, come get us. 7 mile running, wild niggas with us. Cause all my niggas is talking that shit. And got no problem with smacking no bitch. Grab my wife, cut your throat. Blunts, damn, that's all we smoke. Wild the fuck out, stab you on the night. It's B-12, nigga, you run the fucking fight.
I'm not a tenant, can't find me. When I come back around,
Okay, good. I think I washed the fudge. Let's have a join. Let's get off this train. Bush, did you do it? Yeah, I did, but we wash three of our men. Okay. I will text you to meet me, boss. Okay, cool. See, boss. See ya. Let's head to the location, I guess. As you can see, it's the next day. He give me some money, but I give him the rest of the money. Let's watch YouTube. Instead of Netflix. Because, yeah, I just want to watch YouTube con. For now, I don't want to watch Netflix. I've been watching Netflix non-stop. So, yeah, you know,
hello everybody, my name is Markiplier and welcome to Mannequin House. Now, if you know me, I don't like mannequins. I don't think that they're great. I don't think that they're cool. I don't like anything about them, so why not play a game just about mannequins and mannequins and a house full of mannequins, because that's what I want to do first thing in the morning. By the way, the first week of filming of the sequel for A Heist with Markiplier is done, so it's very exciting. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. So, considering that I woke up, it means that I chose to be in this house full of mannequins, which I'm assuming that it is, judging by the name of this game. So either I saw the mannequins on the way in, or the mannequins have invaded my home. And I don't like either of those options, because one says that I'm kind of stupid, and the other says that I'm kind of being attacked by mannequins. Hello. Hi. How are we doing this fine evening, I'm guessing? So when do the mannequins start jumping on me? That's what I would like to know. Okay. I don't like that bathroom. I don't have a flashlight. Don't know why I decided to close myself in here. Don't like it. I don't like that at all. I don't like that. I don't like the layout of this house. I don't like anything about it. Good, great, grand. Good stuff. This is great. This is good stuff.
Let's have another join.
Okay, yeah, okay. I don't like you getting quiet. I don't like anything that's going on right now. It's not a joke that I don't like mannequins. It's not that mannequins themselves just automatically... That's fine. I mean, it would have been weird without that string playing behind me. but whatever. Cool. Accentuate the fact that I just looped back to the bottom floor of this house. No, that's fine. Alright, before I go in there, for some reason, why is there a window there? I guess that's not too illogical. I'm gonna check out the bathroom again. Because for some reason I do this to myself. Okay, we're fine. One of these days, that's not going to be fine. That's going to not be fine. Hello, this looks like a brightly lit living room. I am excited about this and the prospects that it holds for me. Is this something I should read? Daily news, breaking news, breaking news. Okay. Okay. So, everything seems normal here. So far, everything has been, indeed, normal. Don't know if there was anything I was supposed to find in here, but I guess not. Is anything gonna jump out at me? You know, you never know with these horror games whether it's just going to build up a lot of atmosphere and tease you with the idea that something's going to jump out at you, or something's actually going to jump out at you. If anything, I kind of would prefer that at this moment, so maybe I could relax a little bit. Still don't like that. I still don't like that. Wow. Okay. Did you close automatically before? I don't remember that happening. But maybe I wasn't paying attention because of the door in front of me opened. And that was more of a pressing concern to me at this juncture. Okay. I don't know why. I don't know why I do this to myself. I hate shower curtains. Just in general. Never liked them. All right. Nothing out of the ordinary. Well, it's a good thing mannequins don't walk, or else that would be unnerving. Oh my God! Oh my God! I thought I was gonna die. I thought that was it. I thought I was done. I put up this piece of foam to try to block off this big ass wall in front of the actual HVAC. Oh my God. I thought that was it. Oh my God. I'm fine. I'm fine. Because it was dark and I saw something coming at me. I was like, this is where the guillotine built into the laundry office drops and kills me. Okay, anyway, yeah, playing a game. Forgot about that. Kind of stumbly up these steps. Why am I so stumbly-jumbly? Why am I stumbly-jumbly? Okay, good. Great. It's good stuff. Great. You know, for it being called Mannequin House, I'm not seeing a lot of mannequins. Kind of light on the mannequins, you know what I mean? Something at the end of the hallway. No. 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 All right, time for this again. Why? I don't know. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Do not know. Hi. It's dork. It's dork. Any mannequins in the dork? I'm gonna be really pissed if there's not actually any mannequins. No, I'm not gonna be pissed at all, actually. I take the... Hey. Hi. How you doing? You know what? I'm coming after you. After all, the Mannequin House, so I shouldn't exactly be surprised at the presence of mannequins in the mannequin house. So I would not be surprised by that at all, because it is perfectly normal. Not gonna go there. I'm not going there. I don't like that that is locked. All right, pal.
Let's have another join.
You want to throw down? I'm watching this phone. How you guys? You good? Okay, here we go. Great, good. This is exactly what I was hoping for. I was hoping for exactly this. Yes, excellent, good. Easy, that level was easy. I'm assuming that every time I loop through, it's a level. No, not like this. No, not like this. No, this is the door that I go through.
Oh, shit.
Technically, I could stop playing right now. I could do that. I could do that right now. But I'm a big, brave boy. Okay, who's in the darkness? Is it mannequin? I'm gonna punch the first thing I see. I swear to God, I will punch. Huh. I just will punch, and I will not stop punching. I thought the candelabra was a mannequin. Well, it's dark, and that's okay. What was that? Get this? Is this mine now? Does it stay as flickery as it ever was? You know, light doesn't work that way, where it only goes a certain distance and then just stops. It actually keeps going. So, you know, just in case you didn't know how that worked, well, at least having a flashlight is a little bit of a comfort. So please, whatever you do, don't take it away from me, or else I'll be very, extremely, unbelievably upset with you. Perfectly normal. I think if I was actually in this situation, the first thing that I would do would be dive through a window, 100%, straight up. Like, it could just be a normal power outage, but if I saw a mannequin in my house that wasn't supposed to be there,
window, shit.
Immediately. Not gonna happen. Okay, you can't get silent like that. You stay noisy as hell. This is just not fair. It's not fair, is it? No. The answer is no. Okay. Oh, you're open now. All right. I trust this. I don't trust that.
You have another joint.
I don't trust that tall. That's normal. None of this is normal. Why am I trying to normalize any of this? Hello, friend. How did you... Oh, nice arm. You didn't tell me. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm the one who built the mannequins. It's me. They're my babies. Ah, I am the mannequin daddy. I didn't realize this. You know what, frankly, I'm glad that bathroom is still locked. I'm glad. I'm very glad. I'm actually not glad about any of this, but I am pretending to be glad. Okay. What did I just see? I swear I saw something. Okay. Normal looping, or are you gonna throw me for a loop? Ah! Okay. I'm just checking behind me at regular intervals because I can't trust anything at this moment. I trust nothing. I trust absolutely nothing. Okay, that's locked. Oh, no. Hello. Hi. How are you? Great to see you. Great to see you. The gang's all here, guys. All right, let's sit down and watch this movie. Hey, how you doing? Hi, how is ya? Hey, how are ya? Hi, yeah, it's a good painting. Snapped it myself. Okay, I'll see you around. Read a book. It'll learn ya. Nice ass. All right, goodbye. Closes. You guys are having a great time, so you don't need me interrupting. This is good stuff. This is what people.
Let's head to McDonald's. I'm fucking hungry. Here we are at McDonald's. Let's head in and get something to eat. Oh, that is fucking good.
What the fuck, dude?
Let's do this car. Let's head to sleep here in this car parking lot. Let's sleep in the car, dude. It's 7 in the morning. Let's head out. Let's go. Let's go hang out somewhere, dude. Why not? Press play.
Hey, high five. Bam. All right. Freedom? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I knew it. I knew something was gonna appear behind me. What a crazy dream. What a nutso dream. Good thing I'm all back home and safe and sound. Ah, what a night, guys.
Let's have another joint.
But we made it through. We survived. One could say we escaped the night. Oh, freedom!
What's going on? your goddess?
I think so.
Down in time.
Expression looking so angry, yet so hungry. Teeth sharpened with a razor.
No, he just got that squeaky nose, though.
Welcome back, guys, to what will be the final episode up until the release of Chapter 4. We've got to take on the clown level that was released as part of Chapter 3. In the last episode, we made our way through the sewers, taking down the Dread Duckies. They had a very interesting story. Again, if you missed that, you want to check back, because I'm finding every single story and secret element makes me pose the question. How did people become a clown in the afterlife? What were they up to when they were living? Who knows, guys? We're going to have to find out, though. No, I have decided, okay, and I'm going to show you. Yeah, if one of these clowns comes close to me, I'll give them one of them. You know what I'm saying? They'll probably run away or something. If you guys are down for this episode and want to see Chapter 4 the day it releases, I think you know exactly what to do. Let's go and get this step back in the ballroom.
Five more pieces to go, love.
Back in the ballroom.
Care to try your luck again?
Do I got a choice?
Or just stay here with me.
Dude, look. Just gonna bust that thing open. We can't stay with you, Beas. We know exactly what you want us to do. Oh, that grill. That grill is not nice. Welcome back, though, guys, to Dark Deception. Oh, man. It has been so much fun being able to replay all these levels. I'm not gonna lie, I thought you guys would want to see the first video, and that would be it. But the response to see the rest, I had to keep going. It's been so much fun, though, and it's gonna be really hyped for the next chapter.
I see you.
Same light, my goodness. Hey, Beas, we ain't gonna stick around too long. Now, let me just check in here. We have 4 skill points, and we've got 3 power-ups. Now, before I go punching at anything, I'm gonna go into this pool. Beas, you gonna tell us we need something?
Malak left a monster to guard the entrance. Reeks of desperation, don't you think?
Holy
You'll just
crap.
Have to scare it off.
Okay.
Stare into its eyes and convince it that you're the bigger monster. Trust me, it
works. Gonna lie.
Just ask my late husband.
Is he dead?
Go to the ring office.
All right. Dang, look at this guy standing there. I kind of want to get close. Might be bad, but... Nah, I'm not doing that. This dude's got, like, blood dripping from his mouth. I'm not sure if the other ones did. Oh, okay. Take me back. Let's go to the ring altar. What's that 4th power up in the list? Take a look. Primal fear. So we stare at them and it seems to maybe get rid of them, scare them off, something like that. I'll throw 2 points in that one, so that gives us even more of a range and less of a cooldown. Good. Okay, primal fear. Woo! Dang, you see that force field? No wonder the monkeys get scared. Let's go. I'm really excited for this, man. So pull this out and wait for the primal fear to charge. Hey, monkey, I see you with your razor blade fingers and your blood-drenched mouth. Get out of my sight. That's what I'm talking about. Dang, look at you. Holy cow, it more dazes them than scares them off. I mean, thank you. I'll slip on by. Let's go, guys. We're going to the circus today. Wait. Crazy Carnival? Guys, I went to the wrong circus. I'm gonna get the bus back, so, you know, if you guys wanna stay here, you can. Wait, where's the exit?
Yes.
Oh, gosh.
Those were pretty popular in my day.
Yeah, dude.
Such talent and showmanship.
Oh. Wow.
There's a girl, the performer's never...
pretty spectacular.
I wanted to become a scout, too.
Okay, I hear that.
Now children just sit around and what?
What do they do?
Watch just others play video games.
Oh, come on, bitch. Wait, they do, though. Look at the door. It looks so fantastic. Oh, hello? I'm here for the show. Psychotic, agonizing, murderous, bizarre, insane, terrifying. So I wonder what this one's going to be all about. Maybe the clowns will be like killers and stuff like that in real life. I mean, it would make sense, right? Always stalking you down. Place is kind of quiet. Malak, you in there? Probably is. Sorry, out of stock for show size. Dang. And look at this. Dread duckies. Oh, I see that. Okay. Anyone for cotton candy? Whoa. Okay. That was awesome. Guys, if you got that, you probably don't want to be here. So we hear that thing buzzing away, not getting through that. Let me pull the tablet out. We don't see anything.
No way.